Cek, ganti bersih. Oke, Robin. We will use three criteria. Adequacy of
due to shift.
First criteria. The first criteria is due to
shear.
Okay. Again, may I ask someone? You can give me the formula for finding the actual shear stress. Habines, Aileen, where is Habines? Ay, natawag ka kita kanina, no? Okay, how about Mia Gera? Again, natawag ka kita. Astubesa, Russell, where is Astubesa? Astubesa, where are you? Oh, Mr. Astubesa. Can you not recall? Uy, dali na yung formula. What is the formula? Oh, may formula.
FB is equals to.
Ano na?
FB is equals to.
Yes. From equation
3B.
Ah.
Equation 1. 2B.
2? 2A. 2A. Ano yun? Ano yung equation 2A na yun?
Is equals to 3B.
3B. Ano yung B natin? What is B?
Shear.
Mabawa na no?
Shear.
Maximum shear is?
78.
Okay. 0.118. Then what is the conversion factor?
10 to the 6
plus?
3.
Ah, 10 to the 3 lang. 1,000 from kilonewton to newton. Divided by?
B
ba nga ka?
2
pa diba? 2? 2 B?
D.
What is B?
D is...
B prime for this dimension and B prime for with your calculators later with you. And when we compare with the actual of the allowable shear stress, that's natin here. How much?
Six.
What can you say? For the first stress, is this less than or greater than our shear stress? Allowable shear stress is 3.8.
Greater
therefore,
than.
What can you say? Is it less than plus or greater than?
Greater than.
It is greater than the allowable. And if it is greater than, what can you say?
Safe.
It is?
Safe.
Is it safe?
No.
Not safe.
It is not safe. Lumagpas eh. Ang allowable.
Hala, edi uulitin mo pa ganun, no?
Okay. Diba? Lumagpas ka kay allowable.
Hala.
You exceed the allowable, it's not safe. Although in principle, if you are designing or if you are just going to check, failure neto. If being failed, you can already have your conclusion. But then again, let us see, one by one pa rin. Even in your exam, even if it is failed in the first test, you still have to complete everything. So that we can find out among these three criteria, will fail or not. Okay? Next! How about the next failure? Criteria for failure is
flexure.
For flexure, what expression are you going to use?
6 moment mass.
1 plus K. Okay, the actual flexural stress is equal to, may I call this someone? This is the formula. Esita dyan. Yes. Mr. Esita. 69.452 conversion factor 10 to the
6.
What is the conversion? For moment? Flexure. Okay, divided by
287
squared. Okay, good. Ayun. Compute. Don't forget the formula. They have the basic formulas. Okay. How much? Yeah.
56.21.
Okay, it's a very great large amount of moment, no? Of flexural stress. So, where are we going to compare this? To what value? We are going to compare with this, the corrected allowable stress. How do we determine the corrected allowable stress from the NSCP? Okay. May I call on Castro, Jose Leonard? Oh, ay, natawag na kita, no?
Yes.
How about you? What is your name?
Daniel Lacaflor.
Man?
Lacaflor.
Man Laca?
Hindi po. Number 3.
Ah, Blancapol. Daniel.
Apo.
Okay, Mr. Blancapol. Blancapol. How do you determine? What is the first thing to compute? For finding the corrected. This is the actual. How about the allowable? Of the corrected and the prime. How do we solve for it? Okay, this is 2010. First, compute for?
CS.
What is CS? Hindi na natin call? Square root of?
Square root of?
Sige, please rise. Same na.
Square root of the effective
stress.
LE.
LE.
B.
B is divided by?
Divided by B.
Square?
B square.
Okay. So, how do you determine LE?
Sir,
ano siya sa table? In our direct line. How do you categorize this? Memorize niya, ha? This? Memorize the factor. What is the factor? For this kind of non-symmetrical body. What do you think is valid for F1? Anong mga value yan? Sige, let him first, ha? Let him decide. Oh, back to top.
Sir.
Okay, yeah, come on.
Yes.
What do you think?
1.61.
Bakit is it 1.61?
I deserve it, 1.92.
Oh, bakit 1.92? Why is it
1.92?
Correct.
Yung single patch po ng any load.
Okay, with any load. Because this one is any load, ha? Single span with any load. So that's correct. So LE is equal to 1.92 multiplied by? How much? Oh, tinitignan pa. By 4,000. What is your can you? Use your calculators to compute.
Ilan ulit?
Come on.
7, 6, 18.
Okay, it's millimeter, huh? Do not forget, must be expressed in millimeter. Multiplied by 287 all over b squared. Compute, what is yes? Come on.
16.496.
Okay. Now, for the first test, you may take your seat that. Where are we going to compare this? What is the first limit?
10.
It must be compared with 10.
Yes.
Tama?
Yes.
Okay. Is it greater than? Yes. Which means, significantly, it is not
SUV.
SUV. You have an SUV at home? Huh? SUV. No SUV.
Wala, sir.
Not
adventure.
SUV, huh? Then, what else? But is it less than 50?
Yes.
It's less than 50, so no need to redesign. Let's say okay. Huh? So, meaning to say, it can be either IUV or LUV. And how do we determine? First, we need to compute for CK. What is CK?
8, 1, 1, square root of E. What is E? 15.2 megapascal. 15,200 megapascal. Tama ba? Okay, then we divide it by, what is FB? 25.2. With your calculators there, compute. Siguro, bibigyan ko kayo bukas ng ano, another lesson for floor cleaning system. Then Monday, you will have your first quiz. Okay, next week ha? First quiz, either Monday or Tuesday. Complete mo na.
19.91. Uy, saan ang galing yung 15,000? Saan na ako yung 15,000?
15
yung letter. Hala, nahilo. Kataman. Minsan kasi may biglang isasulat si Sir Don. Naiyak na ako kasi kung hindi ako nakasagot. Mas ano pa siya eh. Mas nakakatakot pa siya kay Sir Bonnie kahit na inaaway-away gan ni Sir Bonnie. Lahat kasi inaaway. Shit. Less than 50. Joke. Kailangan pa ba yun?
But once it exceeds CK, it is LUV. Okay?
Ah.
Therefore, joke, let's now call FB prime. FB prime is equal to FB. Okay? 181 minus.
One third.
One third of CS.
CK. Okay, raised to 4.
Raised to what?
4.
Raised to 4.
Ay, shucks. Sumpit na natin.
So, with your calculators, please compute for the value of FB prime and compare with the actual FB. I may not be able to finish the next step for deflection, but just the same, I'm going to teach you how to use the conjugate mean method. And we will continue tomorrow with the floor planning system. Okay? How much? Ilan? 21.248. So, obviously, this one is still less than 50. The actual.
No.
So, what can you say? Is it safe or not?
Safe.
Not safe.
Not safe. Not safe.
Ang magiging safe yan. Eh, ang actual po is 56. Ito yung applied or supplied due to supplied load.
Hala
okay,
tayo.
It's just 21. So it's very, ano, unsafe.
Delikado yun.
Almost
twice. Kasira yan.
Or thrice the value, no? So delikado yan. It will surely fail due to bending each year. And finally, the last criterion that we are going to use or apply is due to deflection. For deflection, okay, we will have
ito
to solve it according to base. Based from any max particular method. Can we use the formula? Is that possible? We can no longer use the formula.
Kasi magkaiba.
Because it's no longer symmetrical. Right. I will adopt what we call the conjugate beam method. Kasi yung DIM, pwede yung DIM. If you are familiar with DIM, you can use the DIM.
Ano yung DIM?
Okay, you are going to use
double
consider the equation.
Double integration.
You know how to use the DIM class?
Malimutan na siya.
Not. Hindi niya alam yung DIM?
Hindi po masyado.
Double integration.
Hindi ka alam po yung sudyante ko naman dito. Tomorrow siguro baka mayroon natin.
Hindi pa din na rin notes na, handouts natin.
Conjugate din nila pa sa kalit.